When French sailing ships headed here in the 1600s, they needed a lot of weight in their holds to stabilize the tall masts and sails while making the dangerous transatlantic crossing. Flint rocks and terracotta roof tiles were some of the materials used for ballast to stabilize the ships. The ships returned to France filled with furs, and Fort Latour had dry roofs. Some of those tiles exist still. Live the story at Place Fort Latour, open spring 2021.